Johnson once again.
We talk about cutting it up and burning it.
Oh, man.
Just making a feature film.
You're awful strict. Don't let Andy near it.
Enough.
Did you hear the story? It was great. The story is, Andy's got the sawzall, and he's going through the thing, or George's got the sawzall going through the thing, and Phil's walking around the corner going, "Hey, I was going to take that home." George is like, oh.
George took it
seriously.
So I pull up,
and then he sees me pull up, and he goes right at that plywood pole. And I go, "Hey, I was going to use that." "Not anymore. I cut up the other one, I'm cutting this one up." I said, "Fine."
So did you say you'd save the nose and tail for shelves?
Whatever.
Yeah.
Divided these
up. Hey there.
Hi.
How are you?
Yeah. I was sitting there at the house, and I said, "Oh my God,
it's Friday night."
And my